together for the amazing Rhythm Aces.
Found him, perfect boy from is as good as it can get. So it's holding its own, and it's holding on tight. And somewhere down the wide North Shore's Alabama, the king's castle. Take a little bass off this voice in the monitor, please. I feel like I do that here. I feel at home, you know, when I do everything in my own personal place. Maybe have a little more siblings and stuff like that. A successful operation got my conscience loose for a while. Wasn't no particular situation. Girl just made me smile. She said she did love me. Said I didn't care.
Long brown hair. I'm glad to be here. We got a late start, but what the hell? It's better than no start at all, you know? I don't think any start I can get at this point. We sure are proud to be here back at Stevie Ray's again, man. This is one of the primo engagements of our season. We always enjoy it here. We always talk up to just everybody that we, or all the bands that we meet, you know, and we think we fit in here because it's just. Is that not lovely? Look at that. Now, gentlemen, you could be driving one of these. And I'm going to tell you. Look at that. I'm going to tell you what, man. All these years we've had all these ladies come up to us and go, what is this with the extra large t-shirts? What is that? Well, just wash them. It'll be all right. Well, now here's something. And you guys, if you're the man I think you are, you're not going to buy one of these for yourself. Okay? Anyway, yeah, go check this stuff out. We're going to be playing stuff off a new CD as well. We just started releasing to record to radio. There's one off of the CD that I just had released a couple of years ago. It was on the Americana chart for a while. A little song. Had this country guy. He said you wanted to, who was it, you? Yeah. You wanted to hear some stories about the stuff, you know, how the songs got written and things. Me and Gary Nicholson, I don't know if you know who that is, but he's a real fine songwriter, bluesy kind of guy. He wrote, Fearless, we must be fearless. Yeah. So anyway, so we wrote this song, and this guy cut it, and he had a single on it, and everything. He loved it. And he was the guy that wanted to sing it, which is unheard of in country music. The guys that actually sing them don't even know whether they like them or not, you know? So anyway, but he did, and it's about spousal abuse or domestic violence or whatever you want to say, kind of. And just about the time, wouldn't you know it, just about the time he releases it, Dixie Chicks have that song, Earl, you know? So, once again, shit canned my hopes for paving the drive. But we really got a good song out of it, and regular people really seem to like it, so I'll play it for you. Shelby had to say how she shoved it out of her lover's hands. Fans are polite. If there's a certain jaundiced eye about the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? Good little number. We always like to do a little number before we play. At least I do. I find it. It's really helpful. Pull some of that bass out of there, Hoss, if you would. Just on that, if you could just do it on my input instead of continuing on, because I know it's affecting my guitar too. Hello?
I love you.
Won't you tell me?
Look, I hear you.
Here's a little number, actually, that had a number one country single. Can you imagine that? On Mr. T. Graham Brown. This is called Don't Go to Strangers.
Girl. I know you want some love.
Since it's the start of Derby Week, we would go the distance. We would give you a nice big long show, and just so it'd be long and hard. We've got a bass player tonight, Matt McKenzie, that's never even heard this music before. That's because we wanted to make it really hard. And when you know when it's really hard, it seems like it's long. At least when you're talking about a gig.
Oh,
Well, it's wonderful. See, I couldn't have done that about 2 years ago, 3 or 4 years ago. You couldn't have said all that stuff. Somebody would have got offended. Now they get offended if you don't say that. It's cold at night down by the river. Wind is whistling through the pines. We walked here so many times together, and I almost see you feel your hand when I close my eyes. Almost see us walking down that old sawmill. Never can turn back time. There's nothing I can do. Just to walk on these hills once more. Just a picture, just a night of cold black hair, just some memories of my pocket, but I keep them with me everywhere. When I close my eyes, I almost see it. Walking down that old sawmill, and if I could turn back time, there's nothing I wouldn't do. Just to walk these hills once more with you. Over times like that old river, finally rolls one night. There ain't no solving no getting back to yesterday. But when I close my eyes, almost see us walking down that old solving road. And if I could turn back time, there's nothing I just to walk these hills once more with you. Just to walk these hills once more with you. Coffee with human hair in it. Don't put any sugar or anything to make it taste good. I mean, I want it bad. You know what? I don't think I'm going to do that because I don't look to it. What's been done to you? Never let them know you remember. But no matter how strong the temptation, trust them again. You must never surrender. Always forgive. Never forget. Some people say you should, but you can do too much for you, for your own good. Ain't funny when a line gets caught, it just keep on lying till it's all fine.
fun. Ain't you tired of hearing all that talk, but you think we ought to let that bullshit walk with her? So hard to find the truth when all you've ever heard is lies. When you can't trust the one you're listening to, best believe your eyes. You can't go back to a life like that. Nobody could. It's just a little too much forgiven. You're
copyrighted, so any of you songwriters out there that steal any of it, I won't sue you. I'll kill you.
Boys, let's get up here and do this.
Y'all can just filter in as you will. We'll just make it a Jesse medley here. Wanna do this tonight? This is a song, you wanted to know stuff behind a song. This song, about 2 or 3 years ago, there was this movie with a bunch of young teens in it, by Jesse and Frank James. It's the latest one that they made, very forgettable. In this one, Jesse and Frank go to California and team up with some California teens to fight the evil railroads. History. Love history, don't you? So anyway, I thought, well, and they're like pitching it around Nashville songwriters to write songs for it, you know? So I thought, well, I know it's not going to get cut no matter what I write. So instead of trying to write something like, you know, Bon Jovi or something like that, I'll try to write a real story about Jesse James. So I did, and sure enough, they didn't cut that son of a bitch. They sure ain't passed on that motherfucker just moving slow, hitting fast. Vanish into the air. Keep your pistol inside your coat. Never even know what's there. Y'all cover the exits while I have a talk with Mr. Bird. Do what I say, don't get crazy. Nobody's gonna get hurt. Keep your hands up. You're going, I know what you're going to do.
slow down, hit the ground. It's real last. I can't help it, I'm sorry. That's the way.
Tell you what, man. It's good to be alive. Or it's good to be still alive. Woo! Everybody. Well, except for you. No, so you can do it in the bathroom. Most people. Anyway. God bless, man. Why did I, oh God, see, this is the stuff that legends are made up, and there was no camera, you know? It's terrible. Everybody lift your voices in song right now. Lift your voices in the bathroom at the same time if you wish. We all sing Amazing Grace, used to be your favorite song. And we ask ourselves this question, Quo Vadis, America? It's Latin. It means, where the fuck are you going? Okay? Ready? So everybody, sorry about that.
Sounds like a good song.
It is, where the fuck are you going? So everybody sing with me as we sing Amazing Grace. Don't everybody get to sing, though. So tell her, y'all know, but there you listen to that.
I like it.
Yeah. You know you can do it now, so we're screwing all right. All right. Amazing Grace used to be. Drinking while she cried all night long.
smile, oh, smile, as a bull in a bottle. Just a little bit too strong. Lord, she's looking. I don't know where she's gone. Amazing Grace used to be her favorite song. Oh, where did my good girl come? Oh, she's hanging in like
get us a paper and you won't pick up another six-pack of beer. Because the Packers was playing and I thought we'd just kind of sit around. She never did show back up. I always did wonder about it. I thought it was strange. She left with the car and the kids and the checkbook and every probably back to change. Thank you.
the wind. She's my woman. She's my lover. She's my friend.
You know, folks, got this brand new CD out. It's called Nothing But the Blues. It's got 14 songs on it. It's counted up to 14. And I'm brand new, and I'm telling you, boy, just like you like it. Mistakes and all. We decided that we're going to be green. Everybody gets to be their own green. You know, some people want to save a songbird. Some people want to save a, you know, snap turtle or whatever. Everybody got their own thing they want to save, you know. We want to save the clams in music that everybody loves so good. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know you want to, you know, those things. So a lot of that was mistakes. But we didn't know that. So we liked it. So this record didn't clean up anything but the most stinky messes out of the whole thing. In fact, usually we throw it away. So anyway, I thought we'd do this one right now. It's called Reminiscing with the Blues. Lights are bright, and there's a man. see.
Thank you.
She said a lie, she had to hire somebody to call a doctor. I called her my mama, she called up my friend. Yes, before she called me to tell me it was the end. When I tried to tell her about our failed romance, she done beat me to the punch, and I never got a chance to lie to me. CD, if you people ain't bought that CD yet, boy, you're gonna hit yourself on the head when you go home. But if you bought it, then you're gonna hit yourself on the head when you go home. Yeah. Wow. We said about this mother singer.
Thank you.
want something to drink, I think? I think you're going in a good direction, and I think I am too. So you're drinking that. You just keep drinking that. I'll drink this.
All right. And we'll meet in the middle.
He's flying right. I'm flying right. See.
You're the captain.
What is this now? See, I love to have a set list. If you really can see it, then you can ignore it. If you can't see it, then you can't ignore it.
Slaughter on the blue, so I'll kill it again.
famous 60s band, the Mind Readers.
Oh, that's all right.
You probably knew them as the Archies, or maybe as the Tokens, or...
Lemon.
They were those guys in the studio.
Just give me a
book. Thank you. I'll be right back with your book.
Send me this garbage.
That's another one of Kelvin's specialties. You can pick that right up over there, along with Ailey May at the Cement Pond. Also, all the great black and white monster comedy themes that you can think of.
The Chores! Times Square! I'm right! I'm there.
These things we've actually played them on the record, but you're really our first time, and so please be kind. Don't laugh at our mistakes too much.
And in the end, no matter what life
still too. You see me bleed out, babe. Said when I'm gone, I don't want no crying. There's a lot worse things in life than dying. Holding
they're running with you.
Welcome back.
It's a mighty heavy load. You can't share someone else. And I know you're tired, just living day to day. Stay strong.
Mr. Kelvin Holly on the guitar. Kelvin Holly. I was going to say Melvin Holly. Or Delbert Tolly. Was it the...
Delbert. Give it off.
Matt McKenzie on the bass and radar. One of my favorite little banjo playing drummers. I call him little guy. They think everybody, we go to the truck stops, they think he's my son. My big, bad tempered son. It's Mark Horn. Of course, you know the inevitable, the one, the two, the one and only, Billy E from Tennessee. Can I have some more water up here? It's probably like an emergency, like a beer pitcher full of water. Something just really quaffing, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
lot of love. I catch you flipping. I messed up for you, baby, just the way you like it. Oh, I've got so many things I want to talk to you about. You sure?
chains, man?
I love these new
chains. That's only the beginning. It's only the beginning. I have a couple more albums in pre-production even as we speak. Got a kind of a woodier sounding record working on. And I got another one kind of like this one, which I think you're gonna like as well. But I want you to really enjoy this. Just savor the goodness of this one, because it really was a fun record to cut. It's really great.
So much.
Benjamin Franklin said that God gave us beer and whiskey and wine because he loves us and he wants us to be happy. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Now, wait a minute, Walt. Now. We have one little flinty boy with us tonight that don't know all the stuff yet. He's good. He's not right in the head, but he's good. So we don't want to embarrass him or nothing because it'll make you not want to try. We passed him anyway because we didn't want him to feel bad, but he don't know. So just trust us. And then if you hear something clammy, this is really good on the ride home, man. I'm gonna have like cognac, G&T, all that kind of shit, all at once. Kick me in the butt while I'm trying to drive home. Huh? You ask him, does he know it? And he pulls out his software. I love that. This man, I'm telling you, Matt McKenzie, ladies and gentlemen, yes. He really is scary. Go in the bathroom, Randy, why don't you? Be sure and wash your hands, man. Thank you.
Jerry Fontaine.
being Mr. Jerry Fontaine. Work on being Mr. Jerry Fontaine.
Come on, people, get loud one more time. Amazing Rhythm Aces.